Like, I have no problems. I'll call every single mechanic of every single boss. Like, if that's what's helpful, I don't have a problem doing it. So, that's like my promise to y'all, but we're going to go backwards. You know, obviously I don't want to hold anybody up. If we get to the point to where it's like, man, people got to do what they got to do. I get it. But on the flip side of that, like, we're really trying to build something good. So if people could just bear with us while we figure out this Wednesday situation, like, I promise it's being worked on. So, you know, just hang tight, man. A2 is going to be different. Our next couple weeks should be different. Like, so, you know, we don't want
to. And if y'all want to help and try and do your part, especially what helps me is on the weekends when I'm not available nearly as much, bump the recruitment forms. If you see a couple people up there, just copy and paste it. You know, just do what you can. I'm not saying that you have to, but it does, you know. Couple of cases these people reach out. You know, a good person that reached out to us was Seltzer. You've been doing pretty fucking bomb. 19 trash.
Y'all can use me too as a tool for that. So if you recruit someone that, or you're looking at someone that's interested, put them in touch with me. I'm happy to talk to him, being a new person, and, you know, hey, good group of dudes, like, dedicated to, you know, improving. You know, I think it's important that they have a viewpoint of someone who's new, as opposed, you know, in addition to some folks that have been around for a long time. It's kind of intimidating joining a group of friends.
Yeah, dude, I agree. Yeah, thank you for offering that. That's awesome. That's a good point. And then lastly for me, and I'm sure, I don't know if the other officers have stuff to go over either. We don't want to keep you forever, but if anybody needs, I know I've put this in chat before, but my fat ass has been playing this game since it was released. So if you guys need anything, logs, dude, like, fight questions, class questions, simming questions, like, if there's anything I can do to help you out, like, I promise I've got you. Like, just please reach out. You know, I want to make sure that I'm here to help anybody out, and I'll do the same. You know, I'll reach out to people for help too, you know, because I'm not perfect either, you know. So everybody just make sure that we're utilizing each other's strengths and making sure we're making self-improvement a priority, and eventually we'll get to where we need to go. Because I think, I mean, it seems like a far-fetched kind of goal right now, but I don't think cutting edge is necessarily out of the question in this expansion. Like, if we keep, you know, heading in the right direction, and every day and every week is a better week, like, eventually we're going to get there. We just need to make sure we keep our eye on the prize. And I'm a firm believer that progression happens in off nights. Like, I don't think, obviously, the execution has to happen when you're in there, but the work you put in outside of raid nights is what's going to get you to where you want to be. Learning your class, being comfortable in your class, you know, getting gear, simming, itemizing, all that stuff happens off raid nights, dude. The majority of your raid nights you spend on wiping on bosses. So if everybody puts in the prep time and the work outside of raid night, it's going to be that much easier for us. So make sure everybody's doing that.
Yeah. And naturally, you know, I'm in the same boat. If you're not sure on the proper way to do some things, I know, for example, one person to give a shout out to, Stompa, I don't think he's here. You know, he's been privately messaging me, you know, asking me rogue questions, you know, things like that, to, you know, just to try and grow and improve every single raid. So, you know, if y'all aren't sure, always reach out. I'm down to always help.
Cool, man. So that's it for us, unless Karen, you got anything?
Nope.
I'm cool, good, man. I appreciate y'all. Thanks for coming tonight, and next week we're gonna get some progression kills. So I'll see y'all then.
Later.
See ya.
Later.
Yo, Ark, it feels bad. Streamer's beta.
What we got here now? This big fella look like him could be useful, eh? But don't you be lazy now, ape man. Get up! Show them invaders them shouldn't be messing with old boy Sam. The law of death be mighty indeed.
will come no further.
Proud Mole. Oh, I am going to enjoy seeing you fall.
My Blightcaller. I don't believe you've ever received a proper burial. I'd say you're long overdue.
Champions, find a way around her damned ice walls. Or through them.
I hope you don't mind the cold. I will freeze you where you stand! This ends here! I will freeze you where you stand! I will freeze you where you stand!
Letting them stop you
I
now,
hope
heroes!
You don't mind the cold. I will freeze you where you stand!
Thank you. cold Terras?
In the twisting nether, I slew countless demons of the Legion. This motley crew of troll sympathizers poses little threat.
Together, we will show you how the Alliance deals with its enemies. Come forward!
Five, four, three, two, one.
You face a dragon of the light!
There will be nothing left of you but ashes! Face the flames of the Inferno!
Before the dragon.
Watch your step!
Your defense is feeble! The elements will break you!
The flames take many forms!
Time to
Got to get to Rasta Khan and Talanji.
Everything now. I know. It began when the Alliance reached the pyramid.
Ah! We need these beasts knocked out of the air! Where is Mechatork with that new toy of his?
Did someone call for an airstrike?
Our incursion point is up ahead. Clear a path to the waterfall. You have the coordinates, High Tinker. Fire when ready.
Stand back, heroes! I'll get you inside the pyramid! No!
Thank you.
Beware. Beware. Beware.
The Tsar-Alor has stood for thousands of years. The Alliance blew a hole in the side of the pyramid and plundered our ancient treasures. We did not know it, but those Alliance spies must have snuck into the temple before. But we, Zandalari, guard our treasures well.
We've already scouted these halls and disarmed the Zandalari defenses. Our way in should be clear.
Take some real stones to challenge the mistress of emotion. Well, show me what you've got.
Five, four, three, two, one. four, three, two, one.
Beware. 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 Beware.
Thank you.
4, 3, 2.
Beware. Beware.
what Sylvanas says. You Alliance goons ain't got no souls!
We're entering the heart of D'Zara lore. Expect fierce resistance from the Zandalari. It would be wise to set some traps to cover our flank. Keep going. I'll catch up.
The Soulless Alliance desecrated our holy place. They scoffed at the Loa. All they wanted was blood and gold.
Thank you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
More play for the pack!
The wind is at our backs!
There is no escape for you!
The skies belong to us.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1.
You cannot stand against the law. The wind is at our backs.
There is no escape for you.
Three, two, one.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Three, two, one. One.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Two, one.
Five, four, three, two, one. Five, four, three, two, one.
two, one.
Five, four, three, two, one.